And continuing coverage, funeral services are going on now for the murdered Ashland mother, Lynn Jackenheimer. The services are underway in her hometown at Grace Brethren Church in Ashland. Yesterday, hundreds of people came to pay their respects at a public wake. Jackenheimer disappeared while on vacation in North Carolina with her children and ex-boyfriend Nate Summerfield. Her body was found stuffed in a trash bag. She'd been strangled and stabbed to death.